Keep an eye out for patrols. There were a bunch trying to smoke me out around here.
How many?
I passed two, but I got a feeling there were more.
And once they realize we're out of the school...
And that we killed their fucking friends.
They'll be out in force looking for us.
I can't believe they just attacked like that.
These people are not like us.
What if we'd been refugees? What if we, I don't know, had intel they needed?
It doesn't seem like they care about that.
Got him?
Yeah.
Shit. Oh, my heart's racing.
Same.
Something keeps bugging me. Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
It seems reckless.
Maybe they're dumb.
Maybe.
What?
Could be that you just weren't who they were looking for. So they let you go.
Yeah, well, they did beat the shit out of us. The one guy, Jordan, kicked my face in.
Yeah, but why do you think that they didn't finish
it? It doesn't matter. They fucked up.
They did. What was the name of the girl in the note? The one in the TV station?
Leah.
Was she the one... was she the one with the braid?
No. The only thing I remember about her was the sound of her crying over that sadistic fuck's face when I sliced him open.
So, how do you want to handle it?
Find out what she knows. Find out where the others are. Go from there.
You gonna ask her why they did it?
Yeah.
Any of this jogging memories of stuff Joel said about his past?
Nothing new.
What are the chances he did stuff that you don't know about?
Hi. He wasn't, very big on sharing.
I wonder what Tommy's making out of all this.
He'd probably know more about all the people Joel crossed.
What do you do in the park? I'll be back in a sec. I'll keep watch. Was it worth it?
Yeah. Pretty good haul.
I can still kind of see the buildings. How you want to go?
Let's see.
It's your plan?
Shut up.
I sure hope not.
Spread out. Do a sweep. We're not alone.
Jesus. You were solid back there.
How many guys did they send looking for you?
What's with all the rainbows?
See what you can find around here.
Ellie, look. It's us, right?
Come on. Let's stay focused.
You're right. All this stuff has women on it. Nope. Wait. Dudes. Two dudes.
Dina. Supplies.
These WLF guys went up against the military over a decade ago. Why are they still so amped? There can't be that many trespassers that come through here.
I don't know. The city still looks like it's filled with supplies. I can't see why people would need to fight over it. Yeah.
How do trespassers even get in?
Company.
Same way the deserters get out.
If you ask me, deserters are the worst.
I don't give a fuck. If they don't want to be here, then they don't want to be here.
They're fucking traitors. At least with scars, you know what they're getting.
Like I said, I don't give a fuck.
This way. It took us months to secure the zone. Higher ups know what they're doing. Probably.
We've got company. Come with me.
I got you covered.
What you got?
I got nothing.
Show them.
Amir? It's Amir!
Yeah. Our way out of here.
Hey, I think it's this way. Huh?
got to the other side of the checkpoint.
Now what?
Hey, Dina.
Yeah. Give me your hand. Hey, that round building. It looks like the TV station from your map.
Yeah. Come on. I don't know how I would have done all this without you.
Look at you.
Shut up.
I never would have let you do this by yourself. I'm glad I'm here too. What the fuck was that?
It ran into a trap.
A what?
Explosive traps. Watch where you're walking. Okay.
Where are you going?
Hey, hold on a second.
Any wolves?
I didn't see any, but it's hard to tell.
I think we gotta get down this. Oh, shit! Fuck. I'm okay. Come on.
I don't want to think about that right now. Yeah, that'd be smart. But we'd probably blow up some stragglers.
We put up signs, warning them.
Well, what if they can't read?
We'll make drawings. You know, like a foot tripping over a wire and a big fire. I bet I could build them. Hey, look.
Who do you think it is?
Someone who wants us to feel her love. You think she's related to the wolves?
I don't know.
It's kind of fucking weird. These were all shot. Hey, look. It's Tommy's. Ugh. In fact, it did a number on this one. Okay?
Yeah, sorry. It's just that smell.
Ugh. All right. I must have taken off on foot. You good to keep going?
Yeah, I'm fine. Please.
How'd this city get so wrecked? Boston wasn't like this, was it?
Boston didn't have a full-blown civil war. Fireflies never put up this kind of resistance.
I don't see any wolves.
No. Let's not count our chickens, though. You see the TV station?
Yeah, it's that way. Uphill.
Oh. More bodies.
More shot bodies.
Tommy definitely came this way.
I bet he went through there.
Solid barricade. Okay, well, not going this way.
Tripwire.
Thanks.
They're all over.
Probably for infected.
Still. One wrong step.
Yeah. I've seen Joel do this.
This tall grass is making me nervous.
Yeah, they're getting tricky to see.
They've really got this area covered.
Probably don't cut through here much with all this.
There's that silver lining.
of this stuff. Huh. Shit. Stay down there. These stairs are wired up.
Can you detonate them?
Not here.
Not being subtle right now.
Maybe Leah will come to us.
Yeah. Or they might be waiting to ambush us.
Ugh. Need to get in there. Stay low.
Feels empty.
I don't buy it. You see a way in?
Not yet.